If there's one thing Android phones should excel at, it's Google integration. And for the most part, they do. Now, this dream of full integration is one step closer thanks to the launch of the Android Google Docs app. As you'd expect, it works pretty seamlessly with Google Docs on your computer. Whatever you see on your computer, you can view and edit on your phone. You can also add documents in the form of documents and spreadsheets. And here comes the magic. You can create a document from a photo. This uses optical character recognition, which allows you to take a photo of text and have it stored both as the photo and the translated text in the document. It doesn't work on all fonts and it doesn't work on handwriting, but it's pretty cool. I've yet to come up with a time where you'd actually need it, but what does that matter? The other thing the app comes with is a widget, which allows you to get to the app homepage, your starred files, start a new document, or open the camera to photograph text from the screen. For a free app, it's a godsend to any Google Docs addicts. I'd now like an equivalently cool one for the iPhone, please. Love Fraculous? Like us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/fraculous.